Hello, Strength Palace. We are back with another backpack workout. We're going to be focusing exclusively on rotational movements. 10 reps of every exercise, and we're going to run it through 3 times. So get your backpack, fill it with some books, and let's get started. We'll start with halos. Keep that core nice and tight. Side lunge with overhead raise. Come down to one side, all the way up to the other. Bend your knee as you bring it down. Bend the opposite knee as you bring it up. Keep the core nice and tight. Both toes facing forward the whole time. Other side. Keep those feet where they are and just change the direction of your arms. Woo! Straps are hitting me in the head. A little bent over row. But we're going to go side to side with it. Come all the way down, shoulders back. We row to one side, we row to the other. 10 and 10. I think you guys are gonna like this one. You're gonna grab one strap and we're just going to bring it all around the body. Try to keep the arms in close to the sides. Try not to move any other part of your body. Squeeze those glutes, tuck in the hips, pull into the belly button. This is harder, the more books you put in it. Whew. Bear hug squat with a twist. Keep that core nice and tight. Twist from the belly button up. Don't let those knees cave in as you twist. Keep them pushed out. Be sure to put your book back down in between sets and take a 30-second rest, 30 seconds to a minute. Round 2. Notice I'm not coming up out of this deep squat. I'm staying in this low lunge from one side to another. Other side. Woo! Side to side rows. Side rows. bear hug squat with a twist. Done.